the hell is this?
YouTube, what's the deal? Beta Pop Hunter here. Today I have a mystery box. I checked my P.O. Box over the weekend. Well, today from over the weekend. And this was sitting here since the 31st. I don't know. I have no idea who it's from. It says Sarah B. from New York. I don't know if we had a trade going on or what. I have no idea what this is, people. It's a big box. It's 4 pounds, 15 ounces. It's huge. Pause. So yeah, figured I'd do an unboxing, open this up, and see what's in here. Maybe I shouldn't shake it. But yeah, let's get into it. All right, guys, so here we go. Unboxing this big ass 4 pound, 15 ounce box from New York, Sarah B. I apologize if I'm not familiar. The name, people's Instagram names are different from their real name. What is this? So Sarah, if we have a trade going on, that's cool, but I had no idea. So I don't have my, what the hell is this? This is a Fugler box. I didn't know. What the hell? It's a big box from Fugler. I know they reached out to me, but I never responded. Fugler Funny Ugly Monster. Artwork is pretty cool on here. Let's check it out. So apparently we got a box from Fugler. Sorry, people. Right here. Duh. Dumbass. All right, so we have from Fugler some items. Hello, new Fugler adopter. We're kind of sorry to inform you that you are now the proud, reluctant, horrified new parent of a few Fuglers. We know you didn't ask for this, but life comes at you fast, you know. What the heck is a Fugler? Well, friend, they're mischievous monsters hardwired to wreak havoc, and they'll probably ruin your life. Inside this package, you'll find some stuff that will help you survive your new reality, and some weird crud we can't and won't explain. If you have any questions or complaints, don't hesitate to not get in touch. They're your problem now. Thanks a bunch. So, that was the message inside. And we have some hair and glass.
Oh my god.
We have some goggles. We have some
broken.
We have some band-aids and goggles. Some random pieces of hair with glass.
Caution tape.
Baggies with some type of substance inside. It's not real glass, people. It's
plastic
glass. Gap tooth Magoo card. Teeth gappy, butt farty, likes yelling, lunges, swords, tickle, and musicals. It has some Amarelli Licorice Marvis toothpaste for your Fugglers. I guess to brush their teeth. I don't know. So we have We have a Fuggler here. I know they reached out to me, but I didn't respond. Daily Disappointments book. What the hell? This is crazy, people. All right, so we got a Fuggler here. These things are hideous, but they're cute at the same time. What my scissors? Should we open it?
I'm mad because I bought one.
Yeah, wife bought one. Yeah, it was some dough. These things are hideous, but the teeth make it. Can't even open it. All right, so it's the first Fuggler we got. Fuggler. Don't get twisted what I said, people. Fuggler. Get the teeth on there. It's cute. It's cutely ugly, if that's even a word. And we got a huge one here. Pause. I don't know the names on these things. But let's open this one. So I guess I don't have a trade. How did this just end up in my P.O. box? I don't understand. And we got this one. It is. Guess it could go up on there. Terrible throw. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the contents and let y'all see for yourself. Here's the box. Fuggler, funny, ugly monster. And here are the contents. We got the two Fugglers. Don't know the names, the box. And this is the second Fuggler. The box, the fake glass, bags, band-aids, random cards. That's crazy. If you're going to feature these weirdo Fugglers or any of their associated crud in your content, FY Fugglers really hamming up in front of camera, remember to tag us on social at Fugglers using Fugglers and proper FTC disclosures. This was boring but necessary. Thanks, friend. That's crazy. Crazy. So yeah, people, that was the contents. This big Fuggler box, funny ugly monsters. Sarah B from New York, if you are rep for Fuggler, I appreciate you reaching out. I appreciate this box. It was unexpected and it was funny, hilarious, and it's dope. And we actually like the Fugglers. Like I said, the wife has one already, and this is a pretty dope gift. Thank you so much. Yeah, pretty dope. If you're watching this, you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Please like, share, and comment. And as always, I'll see you the next time.